Rachel, how did you find this route?
I started by just looking for like a campsite. I've always wanted to come out to the Chippewa National Forest. So I started for just kicks and giggles, looking around to see what was around. And this time of year, most of the campsites are closed. But I found one that was open all year round. So we're heading for that one. After I found a campsite, I looked for a spot to park where we could leave a car overnight. And then tried to make it so it wasn't a super long route. So today we're going about 15 miles, and tomorrow will be about 6.